give the car up easy?
He was reluctant.
Hey, bro.
This car belonged to Vlad.
No, it's mom.
He's dead now.
Stupid bastard. At least I got my money.